this is Jeanine. I'm at Rocketown right now. I'm doing part of my internship, and I'm going to learn how to set up a video blog, I guess. I don't know. I'm just kind of observing. There's Michael. There we go, Michael and Grant. Grant's intern. He's wearing his sunglasses. He's cool. He's cool. Ashley's over here with her camera.
Right there.
Is that's showing up? Okay. And then Daniel.
Yeah,
is that right?
Cool.
Okay.
That's Daniel.
All right. And they're going to be interviewing him. So I'm just going to be walking around filming and not interacting.
Rocketown. We've had some pretty cool events. Like Fourth of the World. How'd you like Fourth of the World?
I didn't go to Fourth
of
the World.
Oh, I know.
I don't remember.
Oh, okay.
I think I'm busy.
Okay, well, let's play that clip from Fourth of the World that featured Cabbie Box, and these are my slides. Okay, now we're back. And also, we also had a plea for courage in farewell show.
That was a great time.
Yeah, that was a great time. What did you do that show?
I was security. I was pit patrol.
Dude, this guy kicked out like 5 kids.
Yeah, just because he wanted to. They didn't even do anything.
Yeah, don't mess up him, okay? He will bite your head off. Yeah, like, check out those guns. Like, give it up for him, Sigrid, right here. Alright, okay, we're back. So our musical guest for tonight is Daniel Fujol. He came out with an album really this past year called, United States of Being. I don't know if you can see it. Is that good, Ashley? Can you give a good back? United States of Being. See it? Yeah, United States of Being.
I bought it at the group last week.
Pretty cool album.
I like it.
Everyone please welcome Daniel Fujol up here to our platform.
Let's go over here.
Yeah, there we go. Yay! So,
what's up, Richard?
Nothing much. Tell us a little bit about your record in United States of Being. What is it about?
Over there.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're very awkward, but hey, awkward is awesome. Yeah. Speaking of which, t-shirts on sale in the coffee bar.
Forever.
Yeah, forever.
Michael Train, everybody.
Ding ding.
Came out on June 5th. Sour Creek put it out. It's about the space between other human beings. Oh yeah.
Sweet. How's the reception for the album been so far?
Good.
Yeah? Yeah. Any victorious coming up?
Yes, but you probably can't say.
Under wraps?
Under wraps.
Dang. Alright, well, what about your future projects in the works right now that you would like to tell your fans about, all like 10 people who are watching us?
Yeah. I'm gonna start recording some more 7 inches probably in like a week.
You're here first. So who wants to hear a song from Fujol? Yeah! Okay. No, we need one for the iCarly like audience.
I was an iCarly watcher. That was a little after my
Oh
yeah. I watched my generation. I'm 45, so.
Yeah, Grant, he looks like he's like, 21, but he's actually like 45. And,
it's like Doctor Who.
Yeah, it's like he has amazing genes.
Wait, Doctor Who?
Yeah. You know about Doctor Who?
Yeah, talk about Doctor Who on the show now. Yeah. Rocketown. No friends on family. Yeah. So, let's hear a song from Fujol.
Okay.
Do you
want
to, like,
pause
it?
Are you the one who puts the video together then?
No.
Oh, Michael does. Okay. So you just filmed it. Michael, how long is it going to take you? Or how long does it typically take you?
About a night.
Okay.
Yeah, one night.
So when's this one going to be ready?
I'm going to start editing it right now. Hopefully by the end of 8 o'clock.
Oh, perfect.